Ida shooting is under investigation this morning on Winchester Street in North Charleston. Dispatch tells us deputies arrived on the scene just after 3 this morning. They responded to a report of shots fired. According to deputies on scene, no one was injured. An investigation